Alabama A&M had no idea what to expect from UAB on Saturday. They hadn't played in 3 years, so there was no film to watch. However, in the first half, the Bulldogs gave the Blazers everything they could handle. All-SWAC linebacker Kenneth Davis, you know he showed up to play. He led all tacklers with 10 tackles, including 8 solo. 2:24 to go in the first half, the Bulldogs tied the game at 7-all. Freshman quarterback Akil Glass connected with Roderick Randolph, a 46-yard touchdown. A&M would give up a field goal just before the half, so they trailed it 10-7, and then things got away in the third and fourth quarter. They eventually lose it 38-7. Things won't get any easier in week number 2. They take on Vanderbilt out of the SEC. Lucian Stanley, the ball carrier. It's halftime.